Mmm, that's some swanky music. I approve. Greetings, this is LGR Plays, and we're taking a look at the Lazy Game. Lazy, in all caps. This must be incredibly lazy. That's fine with me. I am who I am, and I approve of laziness on occasion. And yes, this is going to be completely and totally biased and probably self-serving of my ego and, you know, whatever. I genuinely don't care because I want to talk about something a little bit different here. This is a completely free game, and it is a fan game. A fan of mine, self-proclaimed fan of mine, he is named Finn. He is 13 years old, apparently, and said he made this. I don't know if this is his first, like, game or what. I just think it's neat that someone wanted to do this, and as such, I told him, hey, if you want to make a game about me or featuring me in it, then screw it, I'll do a video. that's just amusing enough for me to, like, why the heck not, dude? So, here we go. We're going to take a look at Mr. Finn's The Lazy Game. It's an LGR game or something similar. That doesn't look like me at all. Maybe that's him.
Welcome to your personal sci-fi retro-futuristic world.
Oh, that sounds good so far. Unfortunately, it's not as safe as it may seem. Oh, what the balls? In fact, you need to escape from this place before you will be terminated. Oh, that's a little dark. Follow the rooms with notes in them to escape. Collect all four notes to win. Good luck. Oh, well, thank you for the thanks. Thanks for this. This is... all right, so I've got a room. Oh, hi again. well, I guess you're going to tell me something different? I guess not. All right, let's get out of here. I'm a guy with goggles. Yeah, I'm a little chibi looking dude. Oh, sweet. I have a room.
Look, that circle on the wall in the corner is a space note. Go collect it.
Okay. I suppose I will. Ah, yes! Applause for collecting balls. Balls of steel? Is that what those are? Oh man, can I just collect it over and over?
Yes! Applaud me forever!
Ah, ha, ha, ha. Okay, I should probably get out of here. I might, like, break something. Oh my, here we go. Okay, those are not electrified. I thought maybe those might be electric fences. Oh, this is cool. I like this little area. It reminds me of tiles and whatnot, like Chip's Challenge. Without any of the puzzles. Which is fine. I'm not in a puzzly mood. I'm still, like, fresh off of PAX by the time of recording this, and just got back from another road trip that I did right after that. So, I am ready to play something lazy. I don't know what I'm doing. Am I supposed to be finding something? Probably more notes. Holy crap, what was that? Oh. Oh, that's mean! Made me jump out of my chair. Oh, got some aliens? Can I pee in the toilet? I wanna pee! I will just pretend I'm peeing.
Much better.
Yay! I got a note! The Hall of Chairs. Okay, and Tiny Tim. Wow. That's... Okay. That's pretty awesome. Alright, I better get out of here before I get hit with a copyright strike or something for the music. Correct? I'll choose the correct door or die. Oh my. How do I... Whoop, that's not it. Oh. All this stuff. Oh, I have buttons? Can I do things? Probably not.
Pressing all the buttons.
Nope. Oh, here we go. I shall,
I'm a soldier!
Wow, it's already got my name in there. That's handy. Alright, I'm gonna save it. Let's see what we got here. We're just gonna go... left. Ha! I didn't die. Let's go left again.
Ha! Alright, I'm feeling lucky.
going... there's too many left, so I'm gonna take a right.
Yeah!
I got my third ball of steel.
I guess I can't... Can I read the notes? Do I have notes to read? Nope.
I want weapons!
I don't know what I would, like, slice up the notes or something. I'm not sure weapons wouldn't do anything here. Alright. Let's, make it through this, I suppose. Let's go all the way over here. I like this music. It's all cheery and stuff. It reminds me of, Lawnmower. And something else that is... I'm pretty sure that this is, like, some of the... Because I played a few, like, RPG Maker-type things, and... Okay! These sound effects! I'm scared to walk around now. This is not cool. I'm playing this, like, in the dark at 3 a.m. Oh, here we go. The music is so cheery, it's throwing me off.
Well done! All right!
Thank you for playing the lazy game! It was random and short, but... Oh, man. You're very welcome. I'm glad I could help you out, and thanks for thinking I'm awesome. I'm seriously honored. I love when people do this kind of stuff, even if it's, like, you know, quick and simple and straightforward, and it... Whatever. It's better than anything I've ever made. So... I will walk onto the rug. This kind of stuff, it just makes me happy. Well, that's all for this. Thank you very much, Finn, for making this, and I wish you luck in your future endeavors. And I'm serious in that. If you choose to continue making games, I hope you just keep getting better. And that goes for anyone out there of really any age, but especially the younger folk. I want to see more people making games, designing games, and starting out with whatever you need to start out with. RPG Maker, Unity, whatever, man. Seriously, just go and make games. I wish that I had continued doing that when I were younger, but now I make videos talking about them, which is, whatever, man. I hope that people continue making games so I can cover them. So yes, you know, go and create. Go and do cool things. Keeps the circle going. You can actually go ahead and download this on the Game Jolt, I think, website, and you can free download. Well, that is all.
Thank you very much for watching.